the British film industry is not the American film industry. The British way of making movies is not the American way, for a large number of reasons, which I don't have to go into, everybody knows. The American way is get it, make it, sell it, make a profit, go on to the next one. Make the deal. I think we, as British actors and actresses, and indeed as directors, writers, producers, technicians, are more interested in making the movie. And I honestly don't think that even with the good pictures that we have shown we can make, with their success in this country, it's influenced the attitude of the American filmmakers. I think maybe some of them are very impressed, but I don't think it's making all that much difference in the long run.